Kitarakis, who's quite a server, sends that one in, and that's pushed away by Kurihiro Shimizu. Now that's Japan on the board. Lost. Canada have had their opponents dancing around and scrambling at the moment. Canada pretty much have this where they want it. Shimizu runs it off the left side out. Play this game all night long. Nothing. Canada wouldn't change anything. They're comfortable at the moment. Robbed off the block by Kurihiro Shimizu. Side out for that second technical timeout. That's when the intensity just goes up a notch. Just not enough pressure from them in this first set. It's been really comfortable for Canada. Marcus can mix up his serving. Points. Now they're chasing four. Canada will be very happy to see no Ishikawa, no Nishida. Kurihiro Shimizu will get Japan. Hogue will be looking to bring in another big one. No, he takes it everything off it. Yanagida's read it well, and that's just missed. Well, Japan will celebrate the point. They could do some big serving from Nick Hogue right here. That's a good one. Yanagida's got under it. Well, there's some work to be done here, and Shimizu has to take that and takes a touch off the block. Beautiful execution from Kurihiro Shimizu. That'll take Japan into the second technical timeout. Pretty comfortable. G hands up there. Nicely delivered by Shimizu. Ishikawa's going to come in. That's Ishikawa for Hisahara. He's sweating. This has got to be side out for Japan. They can't allow this to get any closer. Ho goes for a big one again. Yanagida picks that up. Yamauchi picks that up. Shimizu wraps one off the block. Here's Japan serving to the second set. Shimizu. What a beauty. Marshall couldn't get it. It's an ace. That's a beauty. They love it. Here in the Green Arena in Hiroshima. Japan have bounced back beautifully. Kitarakis. Hogue made a mess of that. They've managed to keep it alive. That should have been a put away. Will they pay for it? Not necessarily. That's kept alive. Hogue will swing. Kept alive by Fuji. Shimizu finally does get Japan on the board. Missed opportunity there to make it five in a row for Japan as well. Japan still chasing. Need a point on serve. Got it. Right there. Good hero, Shimizu. Hogue has done well. So too has Shimizu. Cross court. Side out Japan. Lead to serve. When it's sweaty palm time near the end of a set. Ma takes that one, hangs it up there, we'll get a third touch as well. Lee picks that one up. Zenigida, excuse me, and Shimizu finds a way through. Somehow, got hands on this. So too did Stephen Ma. Earlier. Almost got another one there. Lovely push. Really nice job there. Demyanenko sends in a beauty. Yanagida's done a brilliant job again. And will they get this under control? Yes, they will. Ma with a tough take. Shimizu rips it down the line. Flip it inside, Stephen Ma. And away. 2-1. Needing this one. Take from Hisahara, and Shimizu drops it on the baseline. The best of takes from Yanagida. He gets blocked there as well. The backside. There's a call there. Canada chasing 3 points here. Comfortable take. Big gap to exploit. He's a very, very good server indeed. Nice take from Marshall. Really perfectly handled. And just has to think that over. But Fuji's read it. Here comes Shimizu again, and he's pushed out off the block. It's another point for Japan. What fine-tuning Philippe Blaine has managed to come up with there as Epps stays on serve. Got a take from Yanagida. And it's just gone out. This is a player you always think has got an ace lurking somewhere. Really important take from Yanagida. He's a hard denied this time, but he will get second touch. Hosted over for Shimizu, who was really clever. Really clever there. That was a three-man block set. Went for the dink instead. Look at that. If he'd tried to swing through that, that block would have sent it back. Can't be trying to chase a deficit again this deep in the competition. Fuji hangs up there. Shimizu. Absolute beauty of a cross ball with an awful... Hogue rips one in.